soldiers and officials alike, oppress the people for personal gain, and the people must turn to thievery for food. Perhaps this is heaven's way of lamenting the state of the land. Men are powerless at the feet of the divine. But even so, someone must act.